Should Dorian Thompson-Robinson be a starter in the NFL after this game? Dorian Thompson-Robinson put up 30 rushing yards and 31 passing yards in his first drive, leading an impressive play like this. But on the next play, Dorian Thompson-Robinson puts up an impressive block on this touchdown run by Demetric Felton Jr. On this play, Dorian Thompson-Robinson throws his first touchdown pass. I think at this rate, he'll win the number 2 job at quarterback ahead of Kellen Mond.